Hi everyone, in this session we are going to learn about types of welding processes and we also discuss their working and what are their applications. We'll see in this video. So in this process, an electric current from welding power supply is used to form electric arc between electrode and metals which are to be joined. The workpiece and electrode melts, forming a pool of molten metal that cools to form a joint. Here, arc itself shielded with some flux or slag which protects the weld pool from surrounding atmosphere contamination. The shielded metal arc welding process is used to weld carbon steel, low and high alloy steel, stainless steel, cast iron and ductile iron. Here the tip of electrode need to be at lower angle to the workpiece which allow weld pool to flow out of arc, and slag floats to the surface and protects the weld from contamination as it solidifies. Once it hardens, it must be chipped away to reveal the finished weld. The choice of electrode and welding position also determine welding speed. Here the flat weld requires least operator skill and can be done with electrodes that melt quickly but solidify slowly. Here the power supply used in this process has constant current output, ensuring that the current remains relatively constant even if arc distance and voltage change. The choice of electrode for this process is depend on number of factors including weld material, welding position and desired weld properties. The electrode is coated in metal mixture called flux, which gives off gases as it decomposes to prevent weld contamination. It introduces deoxidizer to purify the weld, causes weld protecting slag to form, improves the arc stability and provides alloying element to improve weld quality. Electrode can be divided into three groups. Those electrode designed to melt quickly are called fast fill electrode, and those electrode designed to solidify quickly are called fast freeze electrodes. An intermediate electrode go by the name fill freeze or fast follow electrodes. Fast fill electrode are designed to melt quickly so that welding speed can be maximized, while fast freeze electrode supply filler metal that solidifies quickly, making welding in variety of position possible by preventing weld pull before solidify. The most common quality problems associated with this process include weld splatter, porosity, poor fusion, shallow penetration and cracking. Metal arc welding is used in construction of steel structure and in industry fabrication. It is often used to weld carbon steel, low and high alloy steel, stainless steel, cast iron and ductile iron. And it is less popular for non-ferrous materials used for nickel, copper and their alloys. And in rare cases, it is used for aluminium.